work that he's created from scratch for a totally new exhibition is called The Three Seasons, as he did an exhibition several years ago, also called The Three Seasons, but this is effectively the new Three Seasons. All the works are created specially for the space, specially for the exhibition. And most of them carry themes of love, life, and death. And in that respect, you know, they are, whilst not repeating the works of before, they are continuing the same themes as before. And the themes are very much of death, an element of sadness, but an element of pain, which do obviously reflect the life he's led. But they are universal themes. And his presence is in each one. As I stand before this particular painting, this is in fact replicated in several of his works. That is him. That is the symbol that he paints of himself in here, amalgamated with the fire and the flames. Whilst this is actually representing womanhood and the female form in an abstract format, obviously, in respect of his suffering. Suffering hands of women, but the pain of love and the torture of love and the elements of love.
We've been monitoring his career for a while, and he's an incredible artist who is fraught with everything an incredible artist should be, from incredible skill to artistic integrity to tragedy and everything in between. So from our point of view, the art is fantastic, the work is fantastic, the emotion and the effort Xavier has put into this show is something that you don't see very often.
I decided to start to paint in my life, not to be an artist. I feel like a painter. For me, it's different. My solitary scream start these paintings, and then because I'm interested in the mirror is in front of the songs, I take it. Little songs, special for me, techno songs, just for finding this mirror, for to know who I am now, in front of these songs. And then I paint a painting. I'm not interested in the musicians. I'm not interested in the music. And I'm not interested in me, I'm interested in this river between me and the music. I believe in the feelings, and the feelings are swimming in this smoke all the time. Today is Marta, tomorrow is Patricio or Carmen, or I don't know. The name is not the, or the face, it's not enough for me. The music is the language to the other side of the life. I'm sure it's the language of the death. But I'm not interested in this language. I'm interested in the bridge is between the life and the death, not in the death and not in the life. The bridge is the point. The most love in my life is the pain. I need the pain all the time. I know for the people the pain is something bad, but I guess the pain is the only is yours for me. The only can to be yours in this life is the pain. And this pain, of course, experimented for me in my life, is inside the paintings. And finally, something mine inside, and maybe this is making a difference. I'm not talking about my dreams and not about my ideas. I don't believe in the ideas. What is idea? What idea is can to be a true on this big smoke? I believe in the pain is true.